Hello, Tubers. Michael on your computer screen once again for you. That's something I want to throw at you. If, when I turn this around, you'll see Obama is talking about Syria and starting a war with them. Now, granted, okay, they used sarin gas on their own people, which to me is stupid as hell, but that's my opinion. Which, my opinion, don't really matter much anymore. But, anyway, Obama has opened us once again for more threats, more terrorism, and I'm sorry, but I'm not going to stand for it. The son of a bitch needs to be impeached, period. I mean, come on. It's just totally ridiculous. Talk to you later.